Today we're going to show you an example of how a business might use Hedera's Consensus Service, HCS for short. And to be clear, this is not a packaged application that you would buy and deploy. It is simply an example that outlines the components one might use to Hedera Consensus Service. Today's demonstration is driven by a fully pluggable application scaffolding, SDK extension components that will ultimately support several sample use cases. And on top of this scaffold, we have created a very simple application network, or Applet for short, for payment, settlement, and audit. There are three layers everybody should consider when seeking to exploit the Hedera network. The first is the mainnet. In September of 2019, the Hedera network was made open to the world, open access. And from this date, anyone, anywhere has been able to build on the mainnet, a global trusted public network with the highest known level of security, asynchronous Byzantine fault tolerance, or ABFT for short, attack resistant and able to come to consensus independently in a matter of seconds. Importantly, unlike other networks, Hedera does not store history. Therefore, Hedera and several third parties have launched mirror nodes so that transaction history can be managed. While mirror nodes do not participate in consensus, mirror nodes can provide a public record of transactions and the history. In addition, mirror nodes offer flexibility for the owner to choose what to store and for how long. So the mirror node is a means for storing and retrieving transaction history long after the record has ceased to exist on the Hedera mainnet. And finally, we have the concept of an application network, or AppNet for short. An AppNet is simply software that is executed collectively across Hedera's global public network. These applications interact in order to achieve a specific common goal or task, settlement between airlines, for example, or payments between two organizations or individuals. Importantly, the parties that interact do not need to trust one another as they inherit the trust from the network. Trust in the order of transactions, the time they happen, and the proof that they occur. So let's take a look at a particular example of an AppNet leveraging Hedera Consensus Service, HCS, a payment and settlement AppNet. In our example, Alice and Bob are two users running an app on their devices. These devices might be servers or smartphones, pretty much any device really. In this example, Alice wants to send a message, which could be as simple as, "Hi Bob," or a business message like those seen in traditional enterprise architectures, or a hash of some file. She sends her business message over Hedera Consensus Service to any Hedera node, specifically to the topic associated with this AppNet. Hedera nodes reach consensus on the message and order it fairly. Importantly, Alice and Bob do not need to trust one another as they inherit the trust from the network. Just as importantly, Alice and Bob may choose to encrypt the message so that only they and potentially an auditor or an arbiter can read them. This is important, and this ensures the messages remain totally private over the public network. So we have secure private communication over a public network together with a verifiable audit log with fair timestamping of private transactions. This is extremely powerful. Both Alice and Bob receive the message from a mirror node. When Alice receives the message, she knows that it has been timestamped by Hedera and consensus reached. When Bob receives the same message, he can act on that message, but for this example, he simply replies with an acknowledgement. Looking slightly deeper at the process, we can see how mainnet nodes, mirror nodes, and appnets interact. In this payment settlement example, parties propose and agree credits and debits through messages sent from the appnet. In our example, there are three subscribers, Alice and Bob, who exchange IOUs for payment. Of course, these are individuals, but could easily represent two airlines settling on code share agreements, hotels, banks, whatever. And of course, our auditor, Farouk. When Alice wishes to transact with Bob, she does so by submitting an encrypted message to the HCS topic on a Hedera mainnet node. The Hedera mainnet node gossips to other nodes until final consensus is reached in just a few seconds, and the message has a fair timestamp. Mirror nodes see the new message and publish it to topic subscribers, Alice, Bob, and Farouk, our auditor. The messages are then decrypted. When Alice sees her own message, she knows it has reached consensus. Bob then replies to Alice, acknowledging receipt of the message. He does so by submitting another encrypted message to the same HCS topic on a Hedera mainnet node, and the same process occurs. Once again, as you can see from the flow, messages may be encrypted using standard, proven encryption methods. Methods designed to keep information private and secure. So here I am in the example settlements and payments AppNet. On the left-hand side of the screen, I have my Alice user. And on the right-hand side of the screen, we see Bob. In reality, while these two users are on the same screen, they are in fact running as two totally separate Docker images. Therefore, they could be anywhere in the world on any device. So let's initiate a credit from Alice to Bob. As you can see, Alice and Bob have already been sending credits from one another. So I create a credit for Bob. Let's see now. Ah, yes. Credit Bob. How much should we credit Bob today? Let's credit Bob, say, $2,500. Here we go. $2,500. And we'll put in a quick note here, another IOU. So yes, I submit that credit and we see something extremely powerful. Two users who do not necessarily know and trust one another transacting across the Hedera public network. I can accept other credits too. Let's see now. Here's a credit from Alice. We'll accept that one. Jolly good. We'll confirm that one. And here's a second credit from Alice. And yes, we'll accept that one too. Great. That's previous credits accepted. So as previously described, what is actually happening is that the messages are sent to an AppNet specific HCS topic via a Hedera node using the Hedera Consensus Service. Hedera then fairly orders each transaction with 100% consensus finality, not probabilistic, not waiting for a set of blocks, real finality. The Hedera nodes then see each message and publish them to subscribers within the AppNet. Precisely what we have seen today. Fantastic. So from a simple credit, I can move into a simple settlements process. Here we can see that Alice owes Bob $3,000 and Bob is owed $3,000 by Alice. Let's have a look at this and settle. Alice clicks on settle, puts in a simple message to Bob. Let's have a look. Settle with Bob. Great. Okay. She's proposing to settle the outstanding $3,000. Fantastic. Settlement request sent. But what does Bob see? So I click on settlements for Bob. I look at Bob's settlements. I see open up Alice. Look at Bob's settlement, and I can see that, yes, indeed, Alice has proposed to settle the outstanding $3,000. So I can accept that proposal. Let's see now. I accept, and I confirm, accept. Great, confirm. And then on Alice's side, I see that Bob has indeed accepted the proposal, and I can now propose a payment channel. Bob can then accept the payment channel, and ultimately, payment can be made in fiat, crypto, whatever they both decide. So that's great, accept. Simple, secure business messaging between two users sending credits and debits privately across the Hedera public network. Of course, for demonstration purposes, these processes are manual, but in the real world, much of this will be automated. But let's have a look at another user. We have spoken previously about audit, so let's have a look at Farouk, our audit user. Here I am as Farouk, authorized to decrypt and see the recent set of messages between Alice and Bob, the settlement proposal, the acceptance, and the payment channel proposal. Looking at the settlement proposal, message number 42 on topic ID ending 179909, Farouk can see all the detail needed for audit purposes. It's a settlement proposal. The payer is Alice. The recipient is Bob. The amount is $3,000. We can see the date. By opening the message further, we can see detail of the consensus timestamp. Right the way down to the nanosecond, we can see the HCS message itself and again the associated topic ID 179909. But we've spoken about secure private messaging over the public network. Let's have a quick look at the same message as any other non-authorized user may see it. Let's switch over to a third-party mirror node, in this case, Caputo. Okay, here we are. Let's search on 179909, pick message number 42, the message we looked at previously. And what can we see of value? Absolutely nothing, just encrypted digest. So there we have it, a simple payments and settlements AppNet. Secure business messaging between two users across the Hedera public network. Great.